Assalamualaikum. Saya Ahmad Syafiq dari Stadium Selayang dan saya bersama di sini dengan Ugo Ukah. So Ugo, how do you think of the match tonight?
Yeah, it was a good game and you know, we had a bit of a defensive tactic. We managed to keep the 0-0 till 80 minutes, you know. We had also a few chances, we couldn't score. They scored a very beautiful free kick, I believe, and we had little time to react, but we managed to react and at the last minute got the penalty and we brought the game. So I'm happy. It's a good point with the team first in the league, so we keep going. Now we think about Perak.
Would you say the game plan for Selangor today was about to draw the match, or there were times you were trying to win the match?
We wanted to win. We know Kedah's very good possession, you know, that they are very good with the ball, so we wanted to wait for them and counter-attack them, you know. And Mineiro, I think he did very good game, first half, second half, and thank God he managed to score after the penalty of Astaf, you know. So, you know, if they wouldn't score a free kick, I think it would be a 0-0. Maybe we would have a chance to score. I saw that once we take the goal, we start to be a bit more aggressive. And I believe that from next game, we should try to be like this from the beginning.
You are very famous with your physicality during the field. Do you think today's match shows that Kedah was also physical towards Selangor?
Yeah, I say to the guys, I remember Kedah from last year is a very physical team. They have big players, you know, Liri, Don Anderson in the back. Ken Islo is also big, you know, also Malaysian players are very fit in Kedah. I see they run with the ball, they are good technically. So with the coach, with all the staff, we knew that would be a game where we would have to fight mostly physically also, but we managed to do it. We managed to get the game to the end to win a draw, so we are happy.
So right now, there's the current issue whereby the Selangor actually has a new president. So do you have any opinion regarding about that?
Well, I know Dato' Subahang is a very good person. He speak with all of us. You know, he's we don't really discuss about political and managerial matters. You know, we just think about football, and is what he told us. You know, just to think about what to do in the field, keep trying to do the best, give a result to the team, and that's what we're gonna do.
So it's gonna be a new revolution in Selangor, right?
It's gonna be a good Selangor. It's gonna be a good Selangor. I hope from next month, from June, that everything is gonna get back like when I arrived.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Take care.